flakes in the face.
This game gets intense sometimes. Not yet, but you know what I mean. I just pick up the stuff off the boxes. Because I love to pick up stuff off of boxes.
Wait, there's another island right over here. Number two. That's why you explore is if you want to get the
floor. You have to explore, yeah.
A couple zombies over here.
That's not like the areas are that big to explore, you know, like. There's no reason to not to explore. There we go. Alright, they use stamina. Oh, there's a container there. Money, money, oh, money!
Got some zombies we're gonna run over.
Okay. You can drive, I don't care, I don't like to drive.
Yeah. You drive this one, yeah, we can.
Oh, yeah.
What the hell?
Go, 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 go! Run him over! Run him over! Oh, nice. Nice. Oh, shit. Oh, wow, that was good to run over those zombies, though. That was beautiful.
Oh, there's stuff over here. Man.
Oh, shit. Yeah, so there's zombies too.
This is gonna be a zombie. Yeah, I told you. I called it. Oh, good. Oh, there's a dangerous homing cleaver over here.
Okay. Oh, it's like a box. Yeah,
Yeah, see, even over there, there's little things to stop you, so you can't really drive around too far.
No, it's pretty, like, yeah, that's pretty linear, I find, the driving in all of them. There's only so many places you can drive around, right? It's still pretty cool, though, that you can do that, though. It doesn't look good.
Well, look, they've got some guy strung up there.
Yeah, it's his dead zone.
Yeah. Good thing we don't have to go that way.
Oh, I can't wait to go that way one day.
Yeah, one day.
We will, it's part of the quest.
Security, piss security. More zombies, where are you?
What are you missing? Mine's almost there to be used.
Yeah. What is yours? Oh, shit! It's a spitter.
Oh, that didn't work.
Or floater.
Need stamina.
Ooh, heal.
Oh shit.
There. Wow. Yeah, hit points.
That guy's crazy.
Yeah.
At least you get to regenerate.
I actually have to heal there because yeah, he took me down pretty much.
I'm hoping there'll be food coming up here somewhere.
You don't have medkits?
I do, but I don't like to waste them. Okay. Might have to use one here, though.
Look, this guy. Holy crap, he's bad.
Oh, what happened there?
I don't know.
We're even facing him. Oh, fat guy. Not fat guy, but whatever. Bang. Kick him. Socialite 1800 out of 18,000, so I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know what that means.
Oh, it says inventory full for me.
Really?
Oh wait, never mind, that was it was money. It was, must have gone, I've been confused.
Yeah.
I just can't cheat it.
Oh, because this actually goes back to
hey, there should be food here. Somewhere. Oh, there's more containers. So would you say it goes back somewhere?
Yeah, this one here goes back to the camps when you look at the map, so...
Okay, that's cool.
That's a shortcut back. Once we find whatever we need to find over here. Here you come!
Can I pick this guy?
Oh, did you see that?
Yeah, I did! Oh!
It's like a this ability I have, I can drink that from.
I think everyone has that.
Oh, really? Okay. I never saw it before. It's like an option that sometimes shows up for whatever reason. Whoa! No!
Behind you.
Whoa!
Ooh, right there, head chop. Slow motion too. Ooh, more guys. Come on.
Ooh, chopped him up in pieces.
Good, good, good. Oh, this is cool.
There's some.
There we go. Hit it. 300 out of 1,000.
Engine parts in there. For me.
Is there anything on top of that?
What's the big area to explore here?
That guy doesn't sound too good, though.
Well, they never do.
Hey, I thought we can open these up. Weird.
Uh-oh.
Behind you.
When you see what's coming.
There's more?
Oh, yeah.
Run! Bow time. Oh, stamina.
Ouch. Healing kit.
Oh, stamina.
Yeah, this is the worst thing.
Oh.
Ooh, 2 out of 4. I think I killed 2 more of these. These aren't lootable.
Oh, give you 386. Okay, cool.
I sense a jumping puzzle.
Oh, yeah, right here. Yeah. Like this. Poof. Oh.
This game is the greatest for parkour.
Okay, I'll let you do it.
Oh, you're in there. Okay.
Oh, you got in there. Yeah, the parkour. Oh,
and then you gotta go F.
F. Yeah. You got him?
Get in the house from here. There's one cable. Oh, and there's a repair thing in here. Nice.
Oh, cool. There's a bench, too.
Yeah. A repair?
Don't worry. You'll go away just as fast.
Oh,
yeah.
What the hell?
You have to open the door.
Oh, I see. Okay, I see. It's like golf.
What the
hell? There we go.
We should be zombies in here. Good. Oh, there's lootables. Nice. Oh, shit.
What? There's a cable over here. Oh, no, oh, shit. You should have told me it was a suicide one.
Can I resurrect you here?
I hope so.
Oh, actually, never mind. It doesn't let me. Because you were laying on the ground there, but then now you're not.
Yes.
Oh, it's right on the walls or the.
How much money I lost from that? Holy shit, like $500.
Is it 10%?
It looks like it. Okay.
Oh, there's a recording here too.
Now we get in the house.
Yeah. Cool. It's like a little mini challenge.
That's like recording number 2, so we missed recording number 1.
Yeah, I know. I don't know. I thought we were exploring really good.
We'll find it somewhere. Oh, another jumping puzzle, maybe. Is that a zombie over there, or is that a person?
Oh, that looks like a person. You know, it looks like he's waving.
Well, there's another dead zone over here. The village has been absolutely devastated. Hey, Batman. Sorry, I didn't see your message earlier. Kind of. Zombies kind of on my attention right now. Oh,
yeah, Dead Island Riptide. Woot! Welcome to the channel.
This is like a... Uh-oh.
What? Uh-oh.
One of the drowner things. There we go.
Weird.
There we go. Hey Dave, how's it going, Dave? How do we get up there? Yeah.
I was filming my next movie here, and shit. This goddamn thing's it's been cursed from the start.
So they stand on top of the vehicles.
They were shooting this horror movie scene, and then those things attacked. Christ, I believe them.
You've got to recover back.
What do you mean? Go to the set, find my crew, and recover the camera. Will you do that for me? Make damn sure you get that camera, right? Oh, and the battery.
Don't forget the batteries.
Where's the abandoned movie set?
So they were doing the horror slasher?
It's here, so some should. Look, you can search some zombies.
Because it's 202, it's like 200 meters away. Yeah.
Well, it's along that back along that path. It's
okay.
It's that dead zone.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Wanted to go into.
So, oh yeah. See. Cool.
So I'm just doing some exploration. So.
Oh yeah. No. No worries. No worries. So we're still doing the other quest then.
Of course.
Okay.
Why wouldn't we?
Maybe that's why it's four skulls, because it's where did you go? Oh, there you go. You're running around.
Oh, we're done that one. Yeah. We're actually done that one.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, because we got two cables.
Okay.
Well, it's a fast travel location. It's not unlocked yet.
Huh. There you go. There's some boxes.
Oh, look what's here.
What? Oh, some camp food for her.
That's the stuff that you find. Come on, you need some new shit. Another repair bench.
Up here! On the roof!
Yeah, money's always useful.
Up here on the roof?
Yeah, that guy.
Oh yeah, okay.
Wants our attention.
Right.
But we're too busy looting to care.
70 out of 100 for treasure hunter, cool.
Here! On the roof!
Yeah, yeah.
There's a ladder here to go down.
Oh, look at this. There's a bunch of zombies there.
Oh yeah, cool.
You can use it.
The funny thing with these ladders is you can only have one person on the ladder.
Yeah. Yeah, we're going. Just having a look.
We're looking for lootables.
Yeah. Yeah, there's like a building. It's one we've been to. Yeah, back here.
It's a floating zombie.
Okay. Now that you know they're... Now they're drowners, is they're like easy. Smash him in the head.
I'll close the box here.
I'll smash that guy's head.
How'd you get up here?
I just jumped. Oh, it's a disabling police baton.
Oh, there you go. Yeah, disabling police baton.
Car is level 19, which we're not quite yet. Probably gonna replace something here. Doesn't look like it's too bad once you upgrade it. Yeah. Those... Is there a way of moving the map around? Well,
yeah, you should be able to move it around when you have it open.
I can zoom out, but can't seem to move it around. I don't know, is this like the top most of the...
Select, if I pick map... Yeah, I can move it around with the left stick, so try WASD.
Whoa, where'd this guy come from?
On the ground, or he's in the water there.
Oh shit. Yeah. I'm taking like water damage for some reason.
Yeah, because you're too deep there. Where are you going?
I don't know, I'm just exploring.
It's okay, it's funny.
Where I'm going. Okay, let's go see what that guy. You can't run in water, actually.
No.
Go kill the zombies for that guy. This is Mataka. We have food, drinks, bone, and rooms for rent.
Yeah. You're used to.
Yeah,
we're
yeah,
coming.
We hear you. Oh, dodge that. How do you do that?
They do that. Oh, what the hell?
He's on you. He's biting you. Ooh, nice. Double. Did it double kill?
Cool.
Yeah, that's right. You wish you can fight like that. Okay, what do you want, Stanley? Was it money? What? Oh, $31. Really? That's all you had?
Who?
This guy.
He had
883. Oh, did it? To me, it looked like only 31.
Oh, because I picked up a container that had 31.
Oh, okay, that's okay. Okay, that's a little better.
So we must get double the money then. At times, or like in these containers, whatever you get and whatever I get.
Yeah.
That's pretty. So that's why we have so much money.
So we should probably, since it's pretty close, probably should go back to sell, right? And then,
yeah, sure.
Then we can go do that other quest. The
sure.
Zone quest.
That works.
But you even thought this would be the movie set here.
Right? Yeah, well. I don't know. I think, yeah.
Oh, okay, no, I don't know. I'll let you run, go. Never mind. I thought it would open. I didn't think it was an instance.
No, they have that too, which is kind of
oh,
neat.
Oh, look, it's all respawned here.
Oh, is it already? Wow.
Yeah, so you can take the leech and soak this time that I took.
Okay, cool.
But yeah, so basically, you spend so much time looting, everything respawns. Nice. Even the monsters. Nice.
Oh, yeah, because there's some rare stuff and whatnot that's hidden, right?
Yeah.
And even the monsters all respawn.
Probably. Oh! Let's throw at this guy.
Oh come shit. On. I know if you. One. I know if here we hit we him, we can back off, but there you go. And then you just have to get it.
Where is it?
It bounced further on. It's
that's
by the.
It?
Yeah. Should be around here somewhere. Because it kept going, basically.
Sucks. That was a good weapon.
It's around here. It's still around here. It should be. I saw it bounce forward.
I don't see it.
What the hell? Because it hit him in the head and then kept going forward, right?
It probably went into outer space.
That's lame. Yeah,
you always want to have a shitty weapon equipped so you can use that to throw. I can see they went this far.
Yeah, I guess. That's stupid.
Oh, you went this far. That was my fully upgraded meat mallet.
That's a bummer, man. Stupid. It glitched inside the rock, maybe. Oh, what's that? What's this?
Okay, it's a different one. I thought this was our camp, but I guess not. Apparently. Okay. Okay. I have to drive back, I guess. Is this different? Little cave. Underground cave.
Oh, this is cool.
Oh,
there's boxes, though.
There we go. Level up.
Level up?
Yep.
For what?
I don't know. That's what I mean. Just
what the hell? Oh, is it maybe the achievements?
Maybe, I don't know. Or just, oh shit.
There we go.
See, this is what you used to blow them up, this diving knives and shit.
Yeah, 'cause it's a disposable weapon. I know one of the characters. Oh, maybe that's the other character you're thinking of. There's one of the characters that always retrieves all thrown weapons.
No, you can still pick them up. They should be on the ground, right? But for some reason, that one's gone. Oh, look, there's some food here if you need it.
Oh, yeah. Down to half. Oh, there's a container here. Like a box. Oh, level 2 lockpicking. I can't open that.
I just upgraded mine.
Nice. So what is this? Savage handball. That's cool. Yeah,
that's what I said.
Now over here there's something else, right?
Yeah, we need to go back, so I need to sell, I need to upgrade and all sorts of wonderful things.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's all your food. Someone's having a picnic here. Nice place for picnic.
Ooh. Lucky is there anything else here. Okay.
How do we get out of here now?
Same way we came in. I think it's gonna be this way, and oh, I can loot this one. Up this way. Oh, you won't let me.
Where'd you go?
I went up.
Oh, over here. Oh, no.
Down here?
Yeah, that's the wrong way.
Oh, is it?
Oh, no. Over here, there's... Okay, where we're fighting those guys is his blinds over here. I guess that's how we're supposed to go.
Oh, okay.
Is this something down here?
So I thought that thing was... That movie set was that thing we passed, but that's okay.
Yeah, it is. But there's, like...
Oh! Shit here.
Like, main road down here, okay.
Oh yeah, exactly. Okay, cool. Oh yeah, we can climb.
Get us back.
Okay, perfect.
Oh, boss.
Jeez. Missed.
Yeah.
Ooh, that had to bloody hurt.
Okay.
I'm just getting random experience just for hitting them.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Hand to hand skill increased.
Yeah, that's the picking.
Oh, cool. There's a level 2 lockpicking skill here.
Was it?
Yeah.
Good thing I upgraded. There's alcohol there if you need it.
No, I grabbed one already.
Whatever. Reliable staff on that one.
Yeah, okay. Well, a lot of this is syllables.
Yep. Mostly. Yeah, so we want to go this way and then...
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Hooah! That was a good shot.
Get another one ready. So you always want one slot to your throw.
I think if you push and hold the pickup.
Oh. Don't push and hold.
Yeah, there's with keyboard, right?
Oh shit.
Oh, nice.
That's not nice.
Oh, come on.
How can there be like floater here when it's fucking.
Fuck off. Oh! Stupid, man. This guy did.
I guess those ones don't count. Because we already killed them.
Oh, okay.
So I didn't get achievement progress on that one.
Okay, so that's what it looked like the way it did. It's like a zone. Chapter 2! Probably good time to cut.
I just thought it was another quest.
Oh, yeah, we are doing the. Like, the. It's the same chapter, I think. It just says. It's just an instance, right?
Oh, I see, yeah.
Because the boat, after the boat,
yeah,
I think
this
it's
is a side quest. Yeah, it's considered a side quest.
Yeah. Just means there's loot and stuff, right? That's what it's about. So hopefully it'll be a repair thing in here.
Ooh. There's like some circuit boards here on the shelf, and they were like blue.
Circuit boards on the shelf, like here? Yeah, no, that's just for you.
Yeah. You can break down this door. It's part of an achievement, so.
This door?
Yeah.
Oh, but I can't.
No, you gotta. Hey, dude, you gotta.
The electric there, though.
You gotta use F on it.
But the electricity is on.
Well, yeah.
So just do.
You need to turn it off.
Oh, okay. No, it won't let me do it.
Nope.
No, because the electricity damages you and so it knocks you out of it. What the fuck, then? What's this way? This way, what's this way? Oh. There's a way here.
Yeah.